Mr. Stark.
Peter, what's going on?
I kept my identity pretty guarded this past couple of years. I faced a lot of deception, and I'm tired.
That's how it starts. The fever, the rage, the feeling of powerlessness that turns good men cruel.
Stark.
What happened?